You can now check Extended Internal Rate of Return, or XIRR, for your investments on console, for individual investments, as well as for the entire portfolio. When calculating returns on investments over multiple years, checking absolute returns does not provide an accurate picture. For better accuracy in calculating investment returns over a longer time horizon and multiple investments at different times, such as systematic investment plans, XIRR can be used. What is XIRR? XIRR is a way to calculate the annualized return on investments that don't have regular cash flow, meaning the amount you invest or receive doesn't happen at regular intervals. For example, if you put your money into an investment at different times and take some out at different times, XIRR helps you figure out the average yearly return you made on your investment. It takes into account all the different dates when you added or withdrew money to give you a single percentage that represents your annual return. The XIRR feature on console for equity holdings provides a comprehensive XIRR for any stock, including all trades made from the financial year 2017. It gives a more complete view by considering all cash flows after adjusting for corporate actions like bonuses, splits, demergers, and buybacks. To check XIRR for individual investments from the Kite app, tap on Portfolio. Select the stock for which you want to check XIRR, tap on View Breakdown, and then View XIRR. By default, you will see the XIRR for whatever quantity you are currently holding of the instrument. You can also check historical XIRR. This shows you XIRR for all the historical buy-sell trades done in that particular instrument. To check, just tap Historical XIRR. To check XIRR for individual investments from KiteWeb, click on Holdings, hover over an instrument, and click on Options. Click on View Breakdown, and then View XIRR. By default, you will see the XIRR for whatever quantity you are currently holding of the instrument. You can also check Historical XIRR. This shows you XIRR for all the historical buy-sell trades done in that particular instrument. To check, just click on Historical XIRR. For investments with a combined breakdown of holdings and P&L less than 365 days, the following message is displayed if you try to check XIRR. This is because XIRR is more suited for longer-term assessments. XIRR is less suited for short-term investments. Consider absolute returns instead. Portfolio XIRR. To view the portfolio XIRR from the Kite app, tap on Portfolio and then on Analytics. Tap on View XIRR to check the portfolio XIRR for all the current holdings. To view the portfolio XIRR from Kite Web, click on Holdings and then Analytics. Click on View XIRR to check the portfolio XIRR for all the current holdings. Couple of things to keep in mind. If the majority of the investments are less than a year, the XIRR would be greater than the actual percentage. This is not the correct way to measure returns. Therefore, a dash is displayed for portfolio XIRR. The portfolio XIRR on console is shown only for current holdings and it does not consider historical buy and sell trades. To calculate the XIRR for your complete historical portfolio, you can use mProfit. mProfit allows you to calculate XIRR using all your historical buy and sell transactions across different securities and view it over various time frames. For more information, check out the link in the description.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.